village in the Ebbw Vale has been in peril of flooding through a crack in the reservoir. Heavy rains added to the danger of a burst which spelt terror to 4,000 inhabitants, for the reservoir holds 300 million gallons. Engineers work day and night to reduce the pressure of water by diverting it, and now report all's well.